Max, a curious muskrat, loved to explore his surroundings. One day, while wandering in the dark, he became lost and panicked. Remembering his mother's advice, Max closed his eyes and focused on his special sense. He used it to navigate his way back home through the river, encountering obstacles, but never giving up. Exhausted but successful, Max learned to trust himself and his instincts and was no longer afraid of the dark. If you like this story, subscribe for more.